Oh man, be careful with your fingers. Who's using the skimmer?
We're using that skimmer.
Sorry, got him first. Since we're Team Frozen, we could do Frozen and Plush Team.
Thank you. And when you pull it off, you have to get it off like this. And you bring it over here and you tap.
You gotta be kidding me.
Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
And be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad, now stop. Hating is bad.
Mayonnaise and mustard should be in there somewhere.
Mayonnaise?
Yep.
Got it. This is our dinner, my dear. Chopped All Stars has been sabotaged by the frozen team. We were told that our burner was on medium high when it was actually on medium low.
We're not called Team Frozen for nothing.
She's getting revenge for Jill Anna popping raw pasta into her dessert.
Their appetizers are burning.
We've got the first course. We've got an appetizer by Doug and Noble. What do we have here?
Oh, what we have here is zucchini wrapped in bacon with a biscuit, and we have some honey mustard with a little dash of cayenne.
Here we have the second course, which is the entree. And what do we have here?
We have a breaded pork chop over a bed of ginger pasta tossed with Asian veggies. This is drizzled with a grape
teriyaki sauce.
All right.
And we have cayenne pepper in the sauce and in the breading for the pork chop.
It sounds good and it smells good and it looks good. I have to say this has been probably plated better than any of the other courses so far.
Oh, thank you, Judge.
Here we have the third course, and it's dessert. And what do we have here?
We have an apricot gluten-free pineapple dunk cake with white chocolate Gouda glaze.
Wow, sounds amazing. Here we go. Delicious.